And we have a bad-looking injury to a Jacksonville Jaguar. It's Geoff Swaim, the tight end. And it's DeMario Davis, who looks like there was helmet-to-helmet contact. You're going to see a replay here. This is not good looking. Number 87, Swaim, comes across the middle, trying to track the football, and helmet-to-helmet collision there with DeMario Davis. Swaim injured and down on the play. You see the 15-yard personal foul come in. There was a separate